And that's fish number 8 that we've hooked today. It's definitely the best fish of the day. What do you think, Matt?
Well.